My dad is an advocate for the High Court. I'm from Hyderabad, actually. Now I've moved my base to Bombay. My mom is a homemaker. So I am not from a musical background again. But it was just this small idea which just shot into my head. What if? It was what if is so tricky and so unavoidable. It is so addictive. Ki agar what if aapke dimag mein ghus jata hai na, to aap usko jo bhi kar lo, usko aapke dimag se hata nahi sakte. And that's one good thing about it, because that what if is the reason why I am standing here in front of you guys as Indian Idol season 5 winner and also a playback singer from Bollywood. So if anybody has what ifs in your head, then just work on it, sit and analyze it, and try to see where you can get with that, because it can really do wonders for you guys. And I tried my hand in everything. Like, my dad told me when I was about 21, he told me that, okay, you have what, 2 years to do what you want, and then get back to your studies after that, or just finish your graduation before you completely leap into singing, and so that you have a backup if something doesn't work, so that you have a backup, you can fall back into the engineering thing, and you can start working a job or do something. Because I'm from a very low middle class family where just me, my younger sister, my mom and my dad, 4 of us in the family. And it was a tough time for me to actually take a call ki main kya karun, kyunki engineering mein third year mein tha, aur tab tak maine south mein Hyderabad mein gana shuru kar diya tha, like as a chorus singer, aur main bahut tracks gaata tha kafi music composers ke liye. To aisi meri journey wahan pe shuru hui, and that's when I thought that ye zyada time tak shayad nahi chalega, I'll have to do something bigger, better, to actually make a mark in music and start living as a singer and as a musician. So that was the thing. And being a South Indian, a lot of people think, aur abhi poochte hain mujhse ki aapki Hindi itni theek thaak kaisi hai, kyunki kafi South Indians ka ye image hai ki Hindi nahi aati unko. But that's a very bad image. I tried to change it my level best, and I succeeded to an extent. So main kafi mere aise dost hain, how many Hyderabadis here? Anybody from Hyderabad? Oh wow. So, and the others also would have known ki wahan ki ek alag accent hai. Kya mein aa, kya bol rahe aise tum, are kahan gaye the, dawa khana ja ke aaye abhi, are aaj raat ko dawat hai, mast biryani mil raha the kya? So this is the accent everybody talks in Hyderabad. So when I meet my Hyderabadi friends, this pops out automatically. But then, my best friend from my childhood, apart from my parents, has been TV. And I've taken a lot of beating because of that, because I used to not study and watch a lot of TV, watch a lot of Hindi channels. Being a non-Hindi speaking boy, I picked up my language from there, and then I used to listen to a lot of Lata Ji and Kishore Kumar Ji, Rafi Sahab, and that's how I think I improved on my Hindi. And then I slowly started, perfecting it, and aise mujhe Hindi mein kabhi problems zyada hui nahi. So that's how it started. And then Indian Idol, once I saw the ads on TV, and they were like, registrations ho rahe hain, and there was Delhi, there was Ahmedabad. So I applied my audition from Ahmedabad, I registered myself, and then I went, I stood in the line, the usual organic way of getting selected. So 4 बजे मैंने लाइन पकड़ा था, और पूरे मुझे 8 या 12 घंटे लगे 12 घंटे लगे मुझे जजेस के सामने. मतलब काफ़ी लोगों को पता नहीं कि ये जो 3 जजेस होते हैं, उनके सामने परफॉर्म करने से पहले हमको 5-6 राउंड और भी देने पड़ते हैं, जो लोकल जजेस होते हैं. सो उनके सामने मैंने गाया था, और फिर एक दिन वो 5-6 राउंड के बाद दूसरे दिन मुझे मौका मिला जजेस के सामने जाके परफॉर्म करने का. So it was that usual organic way that I went and got selected in Indian Idol, and Indian Idol 5, काफी लोगों ने यहाँ पे देखा होगा, किसी ने देखा Indian Idol 5 मेरे वाला सीजन? वाव. सो उसके बाद जब मैं टीवी पे आना शुरू हो गया था, तो उसके बाद तो आपको पता ही होगा कि क्या क्या हुआ था वहाँ पे, क्योंकि एवरीथिंग इज वेरी वेरी ट्रांसपेरेंट एंड रियलिटी देयर. So that's how my journey from being a, you know, low middle class family, a boy who dreamt big and wanted to make it big. And that was my last chance. Indian Idol jo tha, mera last chance tha. That agar mujhe music mein rehna ho, to kuch to karna tha mujhe, aur wo chance mujhe Indian Idol ke through mila tha. And then I'm glad I got that chance, and you know, I try to nail it every episode, and it really helped me, and I'm sure most of you guys would have voted for me as well. So, thank you so much for all those votes and blessings and love. So after Indian Idol, it's been amazing that I got into Bollywood and I've sung a couple of, not couple, but I've sung about 10 to 15 Bollywood songs, out of which, you know, two or three of them are like blockbusters. And my recent song was from Raiz. It was a DJ version, the DJ mix version of Zalima. So I sang that, and it's been about 15 songs in Bollywood so far, and about 150 songs in 9 different languages. So it's going good, and so I'm not an engineer, but I'm a singing engineer now. So that's how my journey started, and that's a very brief thing about my story to you guys, if that really helps. So you can ask me any questions if you want to, or I'll start singing.
Oh,
Is amazing. I'm so jealous that I didn't have a campus like yours. There was this playground and people were playing cricket out there while I was getting ready, and I was like so tempted to go out in my shorts and start playing cricket with them. But then in the meanwhile, your students were like, knock, 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 sir, we're getting late, let's go. Okay, so I'm like, alright, so have a great life ahead, guys. All the very best. Thank you so much for having me here. Thank you.